Hi, welcome back to Chemico. Tonight I'm going to talk to you guys about this puzzle I give my kids sometimes if I have a little bit of extra time at the end of our class to kind of get their brain sort of jump-started and thinking differently. This isn't so much of a math problem as it is a combination problem. So let me just go ahead and describe it to you. I call it the bomb and bridge puzzle. So there's four people on one side of a bridge, there's a flashlight, and there's a bomb that's going to go off in 17 minutes. They all need to get across the bridge within 17 minutes, otherwise, they lose the person or they lose more than one. So the first person can walk at the speed of about 1 minute as they cross the bridge. Okay? Second person crosses the bridge in a span of 2 minutes. The third person will cross the bridge in a span of 5 minutes. And the fourth person can cross the bridge in 10 minutes. So now, the goal again is for them to go across a bridge. Now let me go ahead and give you the rules. The rules are that they must have the flashlight to cross the bridge. And they need to get the flashlight back from one side of the bridge to the other side of the bridge so that they can go ahead and carry or bring some more people over. So, and they can't just toss a flashlight, so that's not possible. And they can hand out the flashlight, but handing off the flashlight doesn't mean that they're more efficient. Now, the other rule is that they can cross two at a time. So one and two can go together, or one and five can go together, or one and ten can go together. So they can cross the bridge two at a time, but someone has to make sure that they bring the flashlight back. So, and the question is again, in what way do these four people cross the bridge so that all four of them get across within 17 minutes? And there's no tricks or anything like that. So if they're going to cross the bridge, they're going to go all the way across. There's no throwing of the flashlight. The goal is to make sure that they all get across in 17 minutes again. And they can go two at a time. Okay. They only go as fast, I almost forgot, this is really important, they only go as fast as the slowest person. So let's say that two and five go across together. Well, it takes them 5 minutes to get across because 2 minutes has to kind of wait for the 5 minute guy to cross. So they all cross together, but they only go as fast as the slowest person. That's an essential, as fast as the slowest person. Okay, again, the question is, in what combination do they go across the bridge? Two at a time, and so that they all make it across the bridge within 17 minutes. All right, get your brains thinking, and I'll see you guys soon.